He's working out a masterpiece specific in your life for your story that has never been told before, that will never be told again. And it's unique and it's beautiful and it's divine. And the enemy doesn't want you to know that. Because if he can keep you from knowing it, he can keep you from walking it out.